Hey, SparkStorm, it's me, SparkStorm. I'm joining for doing this video. I am doing another My Hair Academia is Demos. I know it's a little early, but hope y'all enjoy. Okay, for the first Demos we're talking about today is a Demos known as Shadow Laser. He's the subclass Shadow Energy, same as Shadow Energy Fighter, but he has the ability to shoot a laser from a weird structure on his stomach, which is right above his navel cavity. He also can shoot these lasers from his hand, but they're a lot weaker, and he can only shoot them for maybe 10 seconds at most. And also, he is weird on the count, like, I cannot stop shining, but shining as much as the Demos can because they're so black. But just do not fight this guy. He's extremely powerful. And beware of the Shadow Energy Demos known as Shadow Laser. Now for Yamona. I tried my best to copy his Navel Laser quirk, but it was the best I could. So also the eye structure, I copied that from his glasses. Didn't make them as big and going up as much, but they're still okay-ish. And then the belly button thing, I took his support item and just turned it into a structure on over the navel cavity. The hands, I wanted something not just from the navel cavity, so I knew about the other gauntlet parts of his hero costume anyways, so I just put them on the hand. Well, I hope y'all enjoy Yamama, well, Class 1, Seat A, Class 1A, as the Demos Shadow Laser. Next Demos we're looking at is a Demos that is very weird. It's like a stick figure, except the hands and the feet / boots. This Demos is very simple, but in the pitch black, they're nearly invisible. Hence the name, Invisido, means invisible shadow. If you're gonna fight this one, do not fight them near any dark area, because they can turn invisible and beat the ever living stuffing out of you. Beware of the Demos Invisido. Well, for Toru Hugakure, I wanted some aspect of the invisibility of her, so did this. Hope y'all enjoyed Toru Hugakure as the Demos Invisido. This next one is a Demos known as Shadow Balls. His power is that he has some type of mutant hair. He can pull these off, and they're like solid shadow. He can throw them or hold them in his hand, squeeze them, and they will just disperse in a bunch of shadows. But he mostly uses them for traps. If you step on them, you're captured. Beware of the Demos known as Shadow Balls. And for Monaro Mineta, aka the garbage can of Class 1A, I tried my best. I copied the gloves, and I copied the shoes, but I really mostly copied his hair, his quirk, anyways. Sticky balls. Well, I hope y'all enjoy Minero Mineta as the Demos Shadow Balls. The last Demos we're looking at today is a Demos known as Shadow Creation. This Demos is a shadow energy subclass of the Shadow class. This one is actually one of the few girls of the entire Demos race. There are actually more girls, but there are so many I don't even know the names. Shadow Creation has this uncanny ability to create weapons out of shadows connected to her hands. Well, connected to her stubs of their hands anyways. They basically just appear out of nowhere. She mostly uses the shadows around her to create the weapons. just never get into a fight with her because she is a very, very talented fighter, even without her power. Beware of Shadow Reaction. Now, for Momoyarozu, I wanted to do something with Creation and her and some Shadow. So I went for Shadow Reaction as the name. I nearly thought about putting her under the combo class, but then I realized I might do that for Almalite. I've already got an idea for Almalite. Then, for a design standpoint, I can't really remember how her hair goes, so I went for some long hair. But the thing about my art style is whenever I draw a character with long hair, it always ends up looking like a girl, so this one actually fit really well. Well, other than that, I can't really think of anything else. Well, I hope you like Momoyarozu as the demon known as Shadow Reaction. Well, I hope you all liked this video. Subscribe to Adrian Sparkstar Makeup. Bye, and peace out.